Use WIDI Uhost as a USB host device. Insert the Type-C end of the USB cable into the USB power port of the WIDI Uhost. Connect the other end of the USB cable to a standard USB power adapter or power bank to provide power to the WIDI Uhost. After connecting, the BLE MIDI LED indicator of the WIDI Uhost will slowly flash blue, indicating that it is waiting for a Bluetooth connection. Connect a plug-and-play class-compliant USB MIDI device to the USB host port of the WIDI Uhost using an OTG USB cable. The USB MIDI device in the video is the Xkey keyboard USB model. After connecting, the USB MIDI LED indicator of WIDI Uhost will be solid green. Connect and set up the required Bluetooth MIDI devices. The video shows an iPad running the MIDI Wrench app. After creating the wireless connection, the BLE MIDI LED indicator of the WIDI Uhost will turn solid blue, indicating that the Bluetooth connection is established. When the USB MIDI keyboard is played, the BLE MIDI LED indicator of the WIDI Uhost will flash quickly blue and send the MIDI message to the iPad. WIDI Uhost can also receive MIDI messages from iPad.